welcome back. In this video, I'm going to jump right into the demos and show you an end-to-end example of what development is like using Oracle's intelligent bots. My name is Grant Ronald from the Oracle Mobile Platform team.
Okay, so here we are inside Oracle Mobile Cloud Enterprise, and this is the intelligent bots feature within Oracle Mobile Cloud Enterprise. And let's find the bot we've created earlier. And we can filter, and here's the bot. And this is a banking bot that I've started developing. Now, the first thing you can see is we can create intents. Intents are the units of work that the bot can perform. And here are the sample phrases that are used to train the bot to understand when the user inputs various phrases, whether the user's talking about checking a balance, sending money, or tracking spending. And I can easily add phrases to this. Tell me how much is in my savings account. And those were used to train the bot. And I can use the train button, which within a few seconds will train the bot to try and understand phrases based around those various sample utterances are created. Now, next thing we can do is for things like checking a balance, we might want to define that there's different accounts we want to check. So we can create something called an account type. An account type defines an entity or a variable element that the user might input that we want to extract. So we want to check the balance on a checking account, a savings, or a credit card account. So here we've created an account type, and that has actually been assigned to the balances there. And you can actually test this out now. If I go and say something like, what's my balance? It'll tell me it's a balance. But also if I was to say, what's my balance in savings? It's worked out that the intent is balances, but it's also already extracted that the account type is set to savings as well. So here we also have, so this is our intents. These are our entities we can create, which are variables. This is the dialogue flow, or the flow of our conversation. And you'll find out more about these in later videos. We can also define things like the connections to back-end systems so that we can, for example, execute a payments operation or a balance retrieval or track spending. And these are what we call custom components, and custom components are basically REST services that do the particular action. And usually what would happen is, based on understanding an intent and part of a dialogue flow, we then call a back-end REST services, and these are custom components are what defines those back-end services. And in fact, where those back-end services are actually created or actually held is something that we define here in our component services. So it happens to be that using our mobile cloud core feature, I've actually got my APIs stored or accessed in the mobile cloud, which I can access when I provide this security information. So as you can see, it's very quick to define. Once you create a bot, to create intents for it, for each intent, you'd add some sample phrases. You can define any variable elements that you want to pick out of an intent, and then you can test that very quickly. So let's add another one more. Transfer $40 to the baby sitter from savings. And there we've worked out that it's send money, and you can see that it's worked out that it's a currency, $40 going to the babysitter account type, and it's chosen or it's picked out these entities because for send money, we've defined a number of different entities that we'll automatically look for. So there you can see that's a very quick tour of the intelligent bots feature in Oracle Mobile Cloud Enterprise.
So there you go, a quick end-to-end view of the development experience when building chatbots with Oracle. Thank you very much for watching.